Nadine Lester flaunts sexy back in Caramoan. She's one of the frontrunners to win FHM Philippines' annual 100 Sexiest Women in the World poll. And Nadine Lester reminded onlookers why she's leading the list, as per the latest update from the Men's Magazine, as she puts her striking figure on display while on vacation in Caramoan. The young actress wore a two-piece bikini to showcase her toned back while taking a break with boyfriend James Reed. Based on the photos shared by Reed, they went to the Comorines Sur province last May 22 with actor Brad Jackson. Lester's sexy post comes a day before voting for the FHM Philippines poll ends. The last update showed her ahead of the likes of two-time winner Angel Locsin and actress Ryan Ramos. She also leads the 2016 winner, Jesse Mendiola, who sits in eighth. Last year, Lester also topped the poll up until the last day of voting but finished in third overall. Nadine Lester flaunts sexy back in Caramoan. Hey,